We will use three eye strips of different length, short, medium and long. Taking the medium length eye strip, position it in the center above the knee and lightly stick along the center of the thigh. Then place the short strip over the top of the first one and lightly position on the inside of the thigh. The third and longer strip is placed over the first two at the knee end and lightly positioned towards the outside of the thigh. Bend the knee and hold the ankle to keep the leg in a bent position. Then stretch each strip lightly and smooth down following the same order in which you applied them. Medium, short, long.